The Emirates Singapore Derby has grown in status and reputation over the years. Besides the exhilarating action on the tracks, the race day itself has also become one of the most sought-after social and fashion-forward events of the year. There was a fringe of activities being held at the race course for the guests to enjoy, such as the instant photo booth where it captured memorable moments of well-dressed fashionistas, a jazz band performance, shoe shining service, and a handicraft service, which attracted those who were interested in silhouette paper cutting and rainbow calligraphy. Guests could customize their preferred images and messages to be brought home as mementos. A special corner was also set up exclusively for the coffee and whiskey lovers. The barista would offer a cup of freshly brewed coffee to the guests, and the whiskey lovers also got a chance to savor different types of whiskey. A well-known celebrity chef, Mr. Francis Pung, was invited to share his cooking tips and whip up his signature dishes for the guests.
Singapore Turf Club invited me for this event. I'm very happy to see so many people gather together to watch the racing and enjoy the meal. I prepared a dish, so-called stewed seafood vermicelli in red chicken stock. Actually, this is one of the winning dishes for the first few competitions.
Besides the good food and entertaining activities, special appearances by Miss Singapore International 2018 finalists and last year's winners to this fashionable event had also captured the attention of the crowd. The day was indeed a celebration of fashion and entertainment, where everyone had a good time.